We just spotted a new 2024 S650 Mustang. Look at that thing. We're at Roush Performance right now. There's obviously a gate right here, so I can't go back there. Front end looks good in person, but I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna have to get used to it. What are your opinions of the new S650?